Hi, I'm Julia Brose. I work in the Pires lab and we study the dogs of the plant world, which are these cool edible plants like Brassica. So Brassica includes Brassica oleracea. The ones that we eat include cauliflower, kale, kohlrabi. Turnips are in Brassica rapa. So really, really interesting plants that we can eat. And what we're looking at are whole genome duplications. And these are things that can increase metabolites, so different plant defense compounds or speciation, so multiple different species.